in a lockdown?
Calm down.
Thank you.
sectors and use them to scout ahead.
You can forget about your troubles.
I'm sick.
I am here.
In theory, the AR reconstruction should allow me to use various sources of surveillance data to rebuild past events. Access a data relay, and I can scrape all the metadata for this area. That's it. Now, let's take this autocratic wet dream for a test drive.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Yes, I can see how this could be handy as an investigation tool.
You're right, we definitely need this extremely cool thing I want for investigating Zero Day. Shit, for some reason I can't clone it to our servers. Alright, access the network here and let's see if we can't find out where to nick one.
black cats. We brought staggers to your office. Our latest endeavor is something entirely new. Technology of humanity, two sides of the same coin. That is the heart of Daybreak. A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind. Things may seem bleak now, but a new society awaits you. A society of peace and innovation, of love and prosperity. Join our mailing list and receive updates when Daybreak goes live. Unleash the full potential of your mind. One simple procedure and you can be free forever. Sign up for our waitlist today and join us in the world of tomorrow. Daybreak is the future, and the future is very bright. Broker Tech has led the world in AI innovation. We automated London's black cabs, we brought Bagley to your optics. But our latest endeavor is something entirely new. Technology and humanity, two sides of the same coin. That is the heart of Daybreak. A chance to leave the troubles of the world behind. Things may seem bleak now, but a new society awaits you. A society of peace and innovation, of love and prosperity. Join our mailing list and receive updates when Daybreak is live. Unleash the full potential of your mind. One simple convenient procedure and you can be free.
This is bull.
It probably hurts that you can't arrest me. You will stand down.
I owe you one. Thanks a million.
There we go. I think you just made a new friend. If Albion wanted to lock them up, they must be dangerous. And dangerous we can use.
Nothing out of the ordinary here.
It's clear. Moving on.
Clear.
Searching elsewhere.
Looks clear.
No one here.
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Skye Larsen, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
I can bet they've hidden quite a number of skeletons in there. Let's say we show them the light, yeah?
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
Will do.
All right, let's see what we've got.
Please keep your hands and arms inside your vehicle at all times.
Something's going on. Nothing on my end. You hear something?
You're making this tougher for yourself.
That's absolutely disgusting.
No more chances.
What was that?
Now you're mine.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Let me where you are.
This way.
Person may have fled.
Good. Retraining. Out with the board.
What a fuck up. They've gone.
That's not right. We need to lock it down.
Fucking turn it off!
ID check, right now.
Why? I didn't do anything.
Oh. Received. We are trailing the target.
Check doors and corners. Go!
Area clear.
keeping you safe.
Thank you.
you can clear a potential recruit's arrest warrant from a nearby terminal.
I heard something over. Is out.
there's the laptop.
Disturbance detected.
Yeah. going, yeah?
This all needs sorting. That's it. I've had it.
And she's found information that we might use to cripple Albion's operations. Better see what she knows.
Thank you.
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Thank you, Bagley.
Oh.
This is where the Kellys brought Angel. Creepy as fuck, fam.
Now, keep your chin up. We'll find him. There's a camera network that might have caught where they took him.
Shh, hold up. What's up? This is gonna hurt, mate.
Let's go, fam.
What the fuck? Fucking...
Let's hurry and access that network, shall we?
You hear that? Give it up! Wait! This fucker.
Where'd you go?
Not here.
Nothing
moving
here.
On.
Fuck! I'll check another area.
Look around.
Fuck, we're here. Moving on.
used. This is what I like. Activated. What the?
Stop this!
I suppose I'll keep looking.
Leave a piece of that for me.
Clear! Moving on! We should spread. Reinforcements have arrived.
Who's there? Stop resisting!
Right, fan out and find the target.
Thank you.
One of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean, too. If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data.
What should I do?
Hold my breath.
Stay still. It's no more chicken than alert.
No, impossible.
Messing with the doors.
Yeah.
anyone. I'll go over there.
Drone, spread out and search.
Giza, this is pointless.
Wherever you are. Clear, moving on. Area is clear. Continuing to search. She must be.
Looks clear. Gonna check our next area. Okay.
Clear. Moving on.
Before you get ideas, he's rigged his front door to a series of traps designed to delete all of his data and then your life. Not necessarily in that order.
Prof is paranoid as.
To be fair, you are an armed insurgent trying to break into his flat. Anyway, you should be able to connect to the local grid and use security cameras to disarm his traps.
Yep.
This is a highly placed Albion informant, or as they're called in America, a narc. And if there's one thing I know about the people of London, it's that they always like to see a rat get his comeuppance. Good on you.
Thank you.
Find them!
that.
Move on.
Wonderful. You know what they say about sabotage? It's never not a good thing. This is sure to cause Albion some headaches.
We've done what we can to stop Albion's influence in Hackney and Islington.
your back.
Hang on, I definitely heard something. Where the hell are they?
Right, let's spread out.
I'm not seeing anyone.
Target not found. Searching.
No one here.
Yeah, come on. I'll go easy on you.
I don't see shit. There's nothing in.
No one here.
Entering combat.
No one here. Moving on.
restored.
Of a Kentish town council estate have declared their public housing project a no-Kelly zone. Organisers claim they are forced to take safety into their own hands because of Albion's total lack of...
An ex-Albion engineer, Hamish Bulagi, has blown the whistle on yet another Albion scandal, this time involving...